Wolf biding his time. Six minutes to go. There's Vial at the top of the hill. No tear-offs left on the goggles of the Frenchman. Oh, and a mistake there from Everts, and that was all it was decided. Kaida Wolf goes through and moves into fourth place. Twelve laps complete then. Can he hang on though? For fifth place, Liam Everts.